You know Dasher and...
Hey guys! As you can see, I'm doing a Christmas makeup look collaboration with Moments Created with Sean T. We have done two gorgeous looks for you guys to choose from, so enjoy!
The most famous reindeer of all, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Okay, first I will be applying the color Saddle from MAC Warm Eyeshadow Palette onto the crease with a fluffy tapered blending brush.
You would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him.
Now I will apply the color Buck from the Urban Decay Naked Palette with a smaller blending brush in order to get a thin smudge line right along the crease. Then I'll apply the color Sweetheart from Ulta's Rose Gold Natural Eyeshadow Palette, starting from the outer corner of the crease to the inner corner, right by my nose. This will give a more smoky eye effect while still looking clean. Now I'm going back to MAC Warm Palette and using the color Dance in the Dark to apply in the outer corner of the crease.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Moving on to the eyelid, I'm using MAC's powder pigment in the color Melon and applying it with a large shader brush. Use any eye gel to stick the pigment to your eyelid. I got mine from eBay.
Used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee.
Using the same eye gel, apply the powder pigment Gorgeous from Unique Products over the previous pigment.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay.
Now let's take my favorite eyeshadow from MAC in the color Nylon and apply it to our brow bones.
We'll be miles away.
Then put Laura Geller's Gilded Honey Illuminator over Nylon to give a more goldish highlight to your brow bones.
Happy golden days of yore.
Now I'm just going back over the outer corner of the crease with Saddle in order to get a more winged look.
Gather near.
Then apply your gel or liquid liner to the eyelid with also a winged look in mind. Don't forget, applying tape under your eyes will help you get a nice sharp line.
We'll be together if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and us now.
Moving on to the lips. Apply nylon and gilded honey above your upper lip to make it look bigger and also to your cheekbones to make your face glow. Then apply MAC lip liner in burgundy to the edges of your lips. After, apply Milani's Cabaret Blend lipstick over the lip liner. Then, put MAC Red on the inner corners of your lips. Once you're done, apply a coat of clear lip gloss.
Through the years, we all will be together. If the fates allow, hang a shining star.
Now you have gorgeous, juicy lips. Moving on to the lashes. First, curl them, then apply a thin coat of mascara to prepare them for your false lashes. I know this may seem funny, but using a blow dryer on soft mode dries your lash glue 10 times faster than just sitting and waiting. Not to mention, most of us are in a rush when going out. And for this look, I use my favorite MAC lashes in the number 34.
Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make.
Now for the final look, guys. Hope you love it, and if so, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you'd like to see Shanti's Christmas look, click the link in the bubble. Bye!
We'll find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh.